In this video, we will go through how to register into the DCR verifications portal. Open the website with the solardcrportal.nise.res.in. Click on the buttons. Click on the don't have an account, sign up now. So system will ask you some of the information. Enter your company name. Select your company type. If you are solar cell manufacturer or solar panels or both solar cell and solar panel, depending upon your company type, you can select the same. Enter your company PAN number. Enter the address. Select the state, pin code, enter your admin first name and last name, enter the mobile number. On this mobile number, you will receive the OTP and the WhatsApp messages also will be received on the same. Enter the email address. Login ID and password will be sent on this email address too. Click on the next. You need to upload the minimum the PAN document. Is it mandatory? Click on the next. If you have any other information, you can update the same like GST numbers, SIN numbers, SIN document or remarks if you want to put it. System will send the OTP on your registered mobile number which you have given. Click on the accept agree and terms. Finish. Your registration is got successfully completed here. Now our admin team will check your data and after checking it will do the approve your login ID and password. So on the email you will receive your login ID and password. You need to click on the login button, select your company, enter your email address and the temporary password which was sent via emails and login. After you logged in, system will ask you to change your first time temporary password. You can update your new password and login again. So this will complete your registration process and login process. After that, you can use this portal. There are multiple videos available also after you logged in. In the system, depending upon your company types, you can refer the same. If you have any query, you can contact us anytime and we will get back to you shortly. Thank you.